Hi guys, hi everyone. Thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. Thank you so much for those of you who take your time to like and comment on my videos. Thank you so much. I do really appreciate. Keep that love coming. Yeah, keep that love coming. I'm called Imi, but remember, if you're new to my channel or if this is your very first time coming across one of my videos, thank you so much for coming. I do really appreciate. But remember to subscribe because I have more exciting videos coming up for you guys. So in this video, I'm going to be showing you guys around the biggest botanical garden in Uganda. It's so huge in that I'm not going to be showing you guys the whole area. Yes, it's very big. I can't finish exploring the whole area. So that's it guys. One unique thing about this area is when you come here for the first time, you may think that it's just a garden, but it actually has some beaches around. So when you're tired of chilling around these trees, you can go just straight to the beach and swim and also have a drink. Yeah, and go there, swim and have a drink. So that's one unique thing about this area. You may not see the beaches around here, but they are around this garden. So that's what we are going to do today, to explore this area. I really love this area because of the trees and the grass. So why don't I take you straight guys and we take a look at this area.